Hello once again, audience. When we left off, the horse that I stole was killed by some foolish bandits. And I feel really bad about it. But at least I didn't buy the horse, but that's just such a horrible thing to say. What's up, baby? Look at you and your mascara. Give me that lockpick. Is that a tattoo? Aw, yeah. I like a girl with inner thigh tattoos. That's what I always say. Oh, give me that iron ingot. Okay. Oh, I could craft some stuff. Oh, let's do it. I have no idea how anymore. Just gonna click. Click it. Oh, you better believe it. Oh, hell yeah, I'm gonna make that. That's it. Crap. That's all I can make. All right. Trying to level up. Oh, what? Lunar steel. Why weren't you guys using that sword? Why would you use that sword when I was killing you? Silly. Ooh, yeah, I'm all shopping it. Oh, that's a fine battle. Oh my god. Damage just went up 4. I am formidable. A lunar iron mace? Why is all this stuff falling out of the sky from the moon? Notes on the lunar forge. I've managed to get the forge itself up and running, but again, I find nothing special about its workings. These weapons were clearly forged on the moon and then thrown to Earth because of the lack of gravity on the moon. A simple arm's length of toss made it all the way to the planet Earth and it didn't burn up blah 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 back. Okay, let's make some more, shall we? Nope, apparently not. Light armor forging by Revis Suburbler. There are two classes of light armor, metallic and non-metallic. Elven and glass and metallic glass. You'd be surprised that glass would be thought of as metallic, but appearances are deceiving. What we call glass is nothing like the window panes you see in houses. The greenish material is far stronger and has a much higher melting point. Non-metallic armors are hide, studded leather, blah, 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 blah. Studded armor, iron ingots, blah, 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 blah. Secrets are elven armor, blah, 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 blah. The trick is glass. Glass of greenness. That we call lunar. 89 gold, give me that. Time between shouts is reduced 20%. Oh my god. I haven't even ever shouted. Creatures and people up to level 5 flee from combat. Sold. Don't mind if I do. Alright, let's make some new favorite weapons. Shall we? Okay, hunting bow of dismay. You're gonna be favorited. No, you're not. Oh, mine does 11 damage. But it makes everybody run away. Level 5? That's a sissy baby weapon. I don't need that. It's made for sissy babies. Lunar stuff? While the moon is out? That's awesome. I don't need that. Wait, what? I thought my axe was doing 40 damage. Why is my axe not doing 40 damage anymore? What the hell? Did it wear off? Does it only last like 5 seconds? That is not enough seconds. I'm gonna grindstone it again. Maybe it forgot. Maybe the game forgot. Yeah, it did. What the hell? Oh, you have to push R. Yeah, I wanna improve that freaking item. Hell yeah, I wanna improve that. I forgot to push R. Okay, you gotta push R. Got it. Did I actually not even forge anything on this? I did. Why don't you have to push R here? I don't understand. All right. I just want to take a jump into the fire and see what happens. It burns. Oh, it burns. I'm on fire. Okay, I'm fine. All right, then. Let's get the hell out of here. Why not? Might as well. All right, then. Where's the bandit leader? Where's your leader, naked bandits? Where your leader at? Kill the bandito Ladario. Locatio at Silentia Munes camp. Alright, on my way. I think. I'm lost. Local map. Okay, there we go. Hang left. God, I love local map. Oh no, this is a big camp. Did you guys hear all your friends screaming and dying? I killed them slowly to attract the attention of the leader. Actually, I killed him like 2 hits. It was pretty embarrassing. Oh, and I got all your lunar stuff. Oh, you better have a lot more. Did I miss the door? Is there a door that I missed? There better be a way up. Like a sneaky way up. I'm gonna rappel down the walls. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, they are never gonna see this coming. Hell yeah. Oh, yeah. Anybody else? I could have just walked over to the door. I didn't see the door. I'm an idiot. Benditos, I've come for your souls. Oh, now on business. Is he Australian? Here's a Garin. All right, get ready. Are you ready? Get ready. Now you know.
Oh, yeah. One hit. One hit.
Come on. Come on, girl. Come on. Don't be scared. Don't be scared. Woo! Was that the leader I just killed in one hit? Was it? Oh, no. That's embarrassing. I am almost full. I can't hold anything else. Give me our leader stuff. 36. Oh. Studded armor. Oh, my God. I'm going to be full. Ah, crap. Give me the armor. Okay. Let's drop some of my stuff that I don't need. Can you sort by heaviness? Oh, man, I wish. Wait. 7. 13. Drop it. Drop it. No, don't. Drop it. No, drop it. Ah, crap. You can't. Store it in his body. That's fine. Store that, too. I don't need it. Okay. Now, that's obviously... That's not what I want to use to fight. I want to use a fine axe. You got a fine axe, girl. Check out my fine axe. Woo! Oh, yeah! You guys should wear armor. Stupid. Just standing there, just waiting to be dominated. Okay. Do you guys have any useful items that you're not using for some reason again? I'm going to guess yes. Tomato. Look at all the tomatoes. Why is my health green? What's it green for? Did I use a healing potion? Why am I healing? Because I'm in peaceful mode? Minor healing! Mass paralysis! Oh my god. All targets in the area that fail to resist are paralyzed for 10 seconds. 10 seconds is a long time. That's longer than my attention span. Alright, prepare to be booyahed. Oh! An adept dog is not gonna stop me, sucker. I don't care, it takes all day. Ah, crap. All right, come on. No. Notice how I saved it first. Did you? Oh. Dirt. No, so close. No, come on. No, please, no, come on. How many more locks do I have? 21, that's great. Blackjack. Ah, almost there. Almost there. Almost. No. Not even close that time. Not even close. No. Oh my god, this is gonna take all my lockpicks. Just open the door. Yes. hope there's something in here that's worth it. Ooh, a keg. What kind of ale in the extra magica? Oh, you better be... Lunar Ironic War Axe. Plentiful stamina. Oh, there's so many potions. Solution. The solution of health? Oh, my God. The solution. It's the key to everlasting health. Gimme. Amulet of R. Kelly. Hell yeah. Don't mind if I do. Makes little boys attracted to you. +7. And health regeneration. How do I... Okay, hold on. Where is it at? Misk? Is that Misk? Where's my amulet? Where's my Alkali amulet? I need to put it around my neck. Quickly! Oh, God. I'll never find... Oh, it's peril. Talos? Time between shouts? Nah, I don't need that. Increases your health by 10 points. That's not that great. It's okay. I'll take it. Alright. Can I wear 2 amulets? I doubt it. Let's try. Eh? No, why not? I've seen people with 2 necklaces before. In real life. Okay. Could never have too many necklaces. Seared slaughterfish. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, give me that. Got your change all over the plate. Lingering stand. There's a lot of potions I'm not going to know how to use. I'm not going to know how to use when the time comes. I don't even know what stamina's for yet. I'm an idiot. Okay, I gotta pause it. Thanks for watching. Go get Nation Top Right to watch the next video. Bless your face. If you sneezed in this video, bless you. Peace off.
Boop.